just in from Metropolis. A giant robot is threatening the city. But never fear. The DC superhero girls are here to save the day. And they're more than just crime fighters. They're super awesome BFFs, who also have to deal with school and homework and whatnot. Ugh, being a teenager is so hard. But being a teenager in Metropolis means that you've got to be prepared for anything. Because even though we've got superheroes, we've also got supervillains. So look out! Fly through the air! Smash that mallet! Wields the lasso of truth! And get to know the neighborhoods by exploring all over town. You can even help rebuild Hobbs Bay, because let's face it, it totally needs a makeover. Take on side quests to earn rewards and open shops that will transform the bay back into tip-top shape. That is way better. Okay, roll call. Where are my fashionistas at? We know you've got an eye for style. Collect the latest trendy outfits and show off your personal flair, whether you're just being a normal teenager or out there saving the city. Yeah! Rocket sister! Oh, and while you're out and about, you'll definitely want to snap some photos to share on Supersta Post. Ooh, nice selfie! Love that shot! You're a natural! So, to recap, battle some baddies, build up the city, and accessorize with your besties. Oh, and don't forget to be super every step of the way, just like the DC Superhero Girls. DC Superhero Girls, Teen Power, available June 4th, only on Nintendo Switch.